Lesson, the three butterfly brothers. In previous video we seen that how the tulips refused red and yellow white butterflies to take it in. Let's see the further. The red and yellow butterflies said, if you won't allow our white brother into your flower cup, we too shall stay outside in the rain with him. Here, these three brothers, red butterfly, yellow butterfly and white butterfly, are facing difficult time. What is the difficult time here? It's raining heavily and they want some shelter. So they requested two tulips to take them in their cups. But tulip refused to take the white butterfly. Why? Because it's not like them. That's why they refused. Red and yellow butterflies are looking like them, so they were ready to take red and yellow butterflies, but they refused white butterfly. But red and yellow butterflies said, we will not come into your flower cup. Why? Because you are not allowing to our brother, so that's why we are going to stay with our brother. So in this case, these three butterflies remain united. Let's see further. It rained heavily, so they flew to the white lilies and said, good lilies, will you please open your buds a little and let us in till the rain stops. Now these three brothers, Itini Bhau, लिली च्या फुलाकडे गेले. व्हॉट इज द कलर ऑफ लिली? व्हाईट. अँड रिक्वेस्टेड, अँड त्यांना रिक्वेस्ट केली. पाऊस संपेपर्यंत आम्हाला तुझ्यामध्ये सामावून घेशील का, असे रिक्वेस्ट केली. बट व्हॉट दिस लिली आन्सर्ड? वन लिली आन्सर्ड, द व्हाईट बटरफ्लाय मे कम इन बिकॉज ही इज लाईक मी. But the red and yellow one must stay outside. Here also, like tulips, the white lily refused to take the red and yellow butterfly because they were not like lily. So that's why this lily was ready to take white butterfly, but not ready to take red and yellow butterfly. Let's see then what white butterfly replied. Then the white butterfly said, if you can't let in my red and yellow brothers, I too shall stay out in the rain with them. Our mother said we should always remain together. Here this white butterfly refused to come in. Why? Because this lily not allowed her brother, remaining two brothers. So here this white butterfly said, our mother always says us, we should always remain together. So they here remain together, stay united in this difficult time. Did this white butterfly thought about herself? No. Even this red and yellow butterfly did not thought about themselves. They were thinking about white butterfly, and white butterfly also thought about his true brothers. The sun who was behind a cloud, Surya jo cloud cha mage ahe, heard it all. Heard means aikle, he sarva kahi aikle. He knew how good this little brother butterflies were. He had also seen how they had stayed together in the rain. This sun was looking how these three brothers stayed together. हे तिन्ही brother एकत्र पावसामध्ये कसे राहिले आणि किती ते चांगले आहेत हे सूर्याला माहीत होतं. So what the sun did? The sun pushed his face through the clouds, means comes out from the clouds. He was बिहाइंड द क्लाउड्स. सूर्य ढगांच्या मागे होता, तो क्लाउड्सना बाजूला करून स्वतः पुढे आला. अँड चेस्ट अवे द रेन. चेस्ट अवे द रेन मीन्स रेन गॉन. चेस्ट मीन्स ड्राईव्ह अवे. dry away the rain. He shone brightly on the garden. He dried the wings of the three little butterflies and warmed their bodies. As the sun came, what happened? It shone brightly, start to shine brightly in the sky, and he dried. Dried means sukone. Dried the wings of the three little butterflies. Tinhi butterflies se pankha sukole means vaalavle and warmed their bodies. And the happy butterfly brother danced among the flowers till evening. In this way, what we learn through this poem, we learn through this lesson that we should stay united in difficult times. We should never be selfish. Selfish means we should not think about ourselves only. Selflessness will always be rewarded, like this butterfly. How this butterfly got rewarded by the sun, and their difficult time also got over, and they are now happy together. So always stay together and united.